My name is Terry Kraft, and I graduated from NIAC in 1977. I was here from 75 to 77. I played basketball and softball. Went on to Iowa State and played basketball two more years there, and was an assistant coach there after that as well. Some of my memories from NIAC, I have lots of them, but I guess the first one is I met my husband here, Bob Kraft. He was a football player, and we've been married for 38 years and have three children. And so that's pretty important. And as far as playing basketball here especially, we had a great team. We went to the national tournament. We won the first game, lost the second game, and won the third game. It was a lot of fun. We Winnebago gave us a recreation vehicle that we drove to Kansas City for the national tournament, and we played cards all the way there, and we just had a blast. Things were pretty casual and a lot of fun. Softball, we had a great year too. We just missed going to the national tournament by one run. Played Ellsworth, who was really good that year. Just NIAC did a lot of things for me as a student and as an athlete. When I was at NIAC, we played Iowa State and Iowa and University of Minnesota, and we actually beat those teams. I do know that NIAC was a great start for myself and for my husband, and it was a lot of fun here.